A TSBVI outreach tutorial. APH Braille Print Protractor, Part 1, Introduction of a Protractor, and the APH Braille Print Protractor. Presented by Susan Osterhaus, Math Consultant for Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach. Experience, Master of Education, Certified Teacher of the Visually Impaired and Secondary Mathematics, and 30 plus years as a classroom teacher at TSBVI and Secondary Mathematics.
Hello, I'm Susan Osterhaus, and today we're going to be talking about the APH Braille Print Protractor. And first of all, though, I would like to show you a protractor that we would just probably use in regular use. It is often necessary to measure and draw angles in the geometry classroom as well as everyday situations. The most common device for measuring angles is a protractor, usually in the shape of a semicircle. The semicircle edge of the protractor is marked with evenly spaced divisions from 0 all the way around to 180 degrees. And in fact, on a regular protractor, you can see it would be double marked, either from left to right or from right to left. And simply adding dots to the commercially available product doesn't facilitate its use by a blind person, though. So I just wanted to show you first the type of protractor that is probably most commonly used in the regular classroom out there. Okay, now I'm going to show you the APH Braille Print Protractor, and I have two versions. The first version that the APH came out with was basically taking your regular print protractor, adding dots, and placing this wand. Then they found out that the vendor that was making the protractors, the basic half circle for them, the plastic was giving them problems as far as trying to put the dots on it. So they converted to making their own plastic, and we have a little bit different version now. The newer version, if you can kind of compare them, does not have the double markings. Remember how when we first looked at the regular print protractor, you could measure from left to right and right to left. Now we just have the measurements actually going from 0 going to the left over to 180. Otherwise, we still have the wand, we still have Braille dots. You should be able to use these interchangeably. But I did want to show you both of them because of the fact that you might have this one and I might be using this one, and you might think that you have a totally different instrument. Both of these have been made by APH and recently, so you may have either one of these. For the next illustration, though, I'm going to go to just one, and I'm going to go ahead and just choose the older one. I like older things sometimes. Okay, so I'm going to put this aside.
This video continues in the TSBVI Outreach Tutorial Series, APH Braille Print Protractor. Look for other videos by Susan Osterhaus on Math for the Blind and Visually Impaired. APH is American Printing House for the Blind. A TSBVI Outreach Distance Learning Production. Executive Producers, William Daugherty, Superintendent. Cyril Miller, Outreach Director. Outreach Producers, Susan Osterhaus, Math Consultant. Mike Bicknell, Media Specialist. Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach Program. 1100 West 45th Street, Austin, Texas 78756, USA. Telephone, 512-454-8631. Website, www.tsbvi.edu. Video copyright TSBVI 2009, all rights reserved.